is the current time. If I push this button, I can select the time format, use the rotary wheel. If I push this button, I can select 24 hours and push it again 12, push it again 24 hours. And push the center button to enter the setting current time mode. Use the rotary wheel. Push it. Now I want to change the hour. Hour is changed. And down. Push the rotary button to change minute. And push the center again. Push rotary wheel to start the stopwatch. Push it again to stop. And use the rotary to clear stopwatch. Push the rotary wheel. Now I want to change second. Change it to 7. And push it again. Use the rotary to start the timer. And push the rotary. For example, now the time is 22 p.m. The rotary wheel to off the speaker.